Well, it all started with a U Local picture sent from a viewer in the Green Leaves subdivision that's just outside of Mandeville. Rebecca Mora posted on WDSU.com, "We need your help. Found this poor goose at our pond. Can't help but wonder if its kids up to no good."
You can see in the picture some heartless person shot the goose in the head with a homemade dart. And as WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen found, and no pun intended, this story really was a wild goose chase.
I saw this yesterday. He was they were over there, and he'd come running to me every time he'd get the bread, and he had this dart in his head.
Sandra Abear feeds the geese here in Green Leaves every day, stunned when she saw this goose shot in the head, the victim of someone's cruelty. That right there
is just meanness, yeah. It just brings tears to my eyes. I come out here every day to feed these ducks, and someone is cruel.
Everyone stops for them in the crossing. Parents bring their children up here to pet them, well, to feed them.
Yeah. Nicknamed D'Artagnan, this goose is one of a gaggle that live in and around the ponds at Greenleaves. Residents heartsick when they saw the wounded bird.
I'm hoping that a vet can come out, or someone who's skilled with working with these kind of animals can come and try to take the dart out of its eye.
Sounded like a pretty good idea, so we called Dr. Jimmy Maxwell at Riverside Veterinary Hospital. He dropped what he was doing and came out to take a gander.
With that thing in there, eventually it's going to get infected, and so we need to get it out of there.
Sadly, this was not the first time Dr. Maxwell had seen something like this. Something exactly like this.
6 weeks ago, a friend of mine in another subdivision not far from here brought a duck in with what looks like the exact same dart from a blow dart.
That duck was saved. The question now, how to save D'Artagnan.
If you can get your hands on it, I can help that bird. That much I can promise you.
A group of hardy young men working in the area, apparently skilled at goose wrangling, came to the rescue. They scooped up D'Artagnan, and gently, I might add. We all headed to the goose emergency room.
He seemed to have a way with him.
Yeah, he's calm. I'm calm.
All right, gang, let's see what we can do here.
And Doc Maxwell, true to his word, D'Artagnan went straight to the OR, and within minutes, the dart was removed.
There's your offender. It was close enough, yeah, an inch up and over, and I don't think he'd have a chance at all.
And by the way, D'Artagnan, as it turns out, is really milady. As for charges, Doc Maxwell just put it on her bill. On your side on the North Shore, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
Very nice. And thankfully, Dr. Maxwell says he'll keep the goose over the weekend to allow for her recovery. She'll be returned to the Greenleaves Pond Monday.
Sweet.